The ability to use technology to change the world is something real, and existing technologies can close nearly 50% of the SDG gap if only we took what existed and rolled it out across the world at some scale.